questions for senior linebacker DJ Lynch?
DJ, what are the things that have jumped out in your eyes on the film of Western Kentucky?
They got a good group of linemen back. You know, the linemen are big and athletic. Very, very good out in space for cutting linebackers and defensive backs. And that's what stood out to me on film about their offense.
Can you talk a little bit about their quarterback? And it's a guy who's coming back from last year, had some success. What are the things that he does well in the lines?
Yeah, the quarterback is pretty good. He stays pretty poised in the pocket. You know, doesn't panic much. You know, he goes through his progressions. And doesn't always take the big shot downfield. Takes the check down when he has to. Quarterback's pretty good.
How excited are you to knock someone else out besides your own teammates?
Yeah, I'm ready, man. I'm fall camp in the grind, going against each other every day, but I'm ready to see some other color now.
When you think about going on the road, night game, hot, it's a little different dynamic than non-conference games you guys have played previously.
Yeah, every time we got to go down to a non-conference that's hot down there, we just, prepare like we always do. You know, we got a high trait. You know, we do that here. You know, we get the hot days here, but we always got to be prepared because we can't have guys cramping up and pulling hamstrings and stuff like that. So we just want to, be prepared, go down there ready.
Do you notice a different feel or buzz around here now that it's finally game week?
Yes, I do. It's a huge deal. I mean, it's been ridiculous around here, actually. Me being here 5 years and, just seeing this whole thing take off, every year, more buzz, more. But, it's good for the community, bringing more fans, alumni excited, it's a good thing.
Do you feel like defensively this year, you might find yourself in some shootouts or can the defense be better than it was last year and maybe, turn these things into some blowouts? I mean, what are you expecting defensively?
Defensively, I'm expecting us to, wreak havoc with all the teams that we play against. Last year was more of a, be in the right spot type of deal. This year, we just want to make things happen. Sometimes they're going to be good. Sometimes they're going to be bad, but what we're trying to do is we want them to happen. We want to force turnovers. We want to, we want to force sacks. We might send everybody on one play and make you make the decision, You got to get the ball quick, completed, or else it's going to be a done deal for that play. But, we're just trying to make things happen if you're on deep.
So if we're using measure to measure how successful the defense was, like last year's was, yards allowed and points allowed for this group, it sounds like turnovers maybe is the number.
Yeah, turnovers definitely. Third down we want to be high on, getting off the field, but definitely turnovers. That's a big emphasis because we didn't have any last year. And we felt like that could have made some situations and some games easier for us, and we could have created a few. But this year definitely the emphasis is turnovers.
Anything else for DJ?